The pink Ladyʻs Slipper Orchid is common in Georgia. In 2010, Marge and I located some yellow Ladyʻs Slipper Orchids in North Georgia. I won't reveal the exact location because it's too tempting for some folks to dig up orchids, but here's a Google Earth view of this rather remote area. So here they are, just two this year, but they are spectacular and worth just letting the camera run. There's no one else around for miles, and probably no one else is going to see them this year.